Hi, my name is Lisa Joy. I was honored to be on the blacklist last year for my script Reminiscence, and this year I'm thrilled to announce a new blacklist winner, Gary Graham, for his script A Garden at the End of the World. It's a tale of a post-apocalyptic world where a recluse, trying to recreate trees to produce new life, takes in a young girl who's on the run from some dangerous men, including her father. Congratulations on this incredible achievement, Gary. I can't wait to see it.